Mrs. Padmavati Bandopadhyay. She was born as Padmavati Swaminathan to a Tamil family in Tirupati of the erstwhile Madras province in 1944. The war that China waged against India in 1962 cost the life of 13,454 Indian soldiers, following which the Hindi song "Aaye Mere Watan Ke Logo," meaning "Oh come, the people of my motherland," became very popular. Many youth were inspired to join the Indian Defence Forces upon hearing the song that commemorated the Indian soldiers who died during the war. Padmavati is one such youth who joined the Armed Forces Medical College, Pune, in 1962. And on completion, she chose to join the Indian Air Force in 1968. Married to Mr. Satinath Bandopadhyay, a flight lieutenant, she became Padmavati Bandopadhyay. She was awarded the Vishishteva Medal VSM for her meritorious service during the 1971 Indo-Pakistan conflict. She completed her Defence Service Staff College course in the year 1978, becoming the first woman officer to do so. She was the first woman officer to become an aviation medicine specialist and the first woman to conduct scientific research at the North Pole. She studied the physiology of extreme cold acclimatization during the late 80s. During the Kargil operations, she toured all the forward areas and looked after the medical needs of the air warriors. She made history again by becoming the first lady air commodore of the Indian Air Force in 2000. She was awarded Ati Vishishteva Medal AVSM for her service of meritorious order in 2002. Soon, Padmavati was promoted to the rank of Air Vice Marshal, again the very first lady officer in IAF to hold this rank, and the first lady director general of the medical services of the forces. She was awarded Param Vishishteva Medal PVSM in 2006. During 37 years of service, she has completed 23 research projects aimed at better health of the Air Force soldiers and staffs and has 27 publications to her credit. Post-retirement in 2005, she settled at East End, Uttar Pradesh and has been offering free medical services to the poor. She is a Padma Shri awardee of the year 2020 at the age of 75. Retire and relax may be the slogan of the ordinary. Refire and refine is the slogan of the extraordinary. Thank you.